funny looking show. Funny looking show. Funny looking show.
Hey, all you people. Hey, all you people. Hey, all you people. You listening to me? All right, that's the spot. But anyway, what we got today, first, we want to say, this is your boy, Funny Leo. This is the regular segment, and I just wanted to say, shout out to y'all, man. Like, give y'all some round of applause. Like, y'all need that, not me, y'all need that. You know why? Because you learn. I appreciate you for watching me and even listening to what I got to say. Because you ain't got to watch me. There's a lot of stuff you could be doing right now. Not going too much during COVID, but that's why y'all got me. And I'm sorry that I wasn't as consistent as I was supposed to be, but I left a lot of content for y'all. And I'm pretty sure there's not one person out there that has listened to everything that I have done or watched everything I have done. Links in the bio on my Instagram page, FunnyLeo on all platforms. And I ain't even just need a shout out right here, but the fact that y'all listening and watching this, I'm going to go ahead and do it. Y'all can check it out. That's another story for another day. Anyway, what am I going to talk about today? So, basically, I'm going to put my name, I forgot. Okay, here we go. Self-love. We could be another team. You ever think of that? We could be another team. How does that make you feel? Just imagine if we was the Browns. I probably would have stopped watching football. I'm going to be completely honest. I can't sleep. I can't think straight. I don't know why I'm not ready. For about a week of the Ravens lose. Yes. For a week. I will not look at the Ravens app. I won't even look at no YouTube videos. I'm going to be behind. And that fucked me up a little bit. I should have seen the playoffs. I'm like, I didn't touch the app for like a fucking month. I'm basically just about to open the app back up in this March. But realistically though, like, we could be another team. Like, even not even just the Browns. The Browns, I say, because they was like, literally going defeated, not even undefeated. It was like 2 years till they had a win. Obviously, it's different now. You got your Baker Mayfields in the world. But even still, they got pretty good. They got a lot of talent over there. They look way better on paper. So I can imagine how the Ravens fans and how we feel. Because we got some shit on paper too. Man, we got a little bit more of it panning out. But the Browns, you really, the Odell Beckham's and Jarvis Landry's, the fucking tight ends. Who did they bring? Austin Hooper, along with the Ngoku, like the running backs, Kareem and Chubbs. Just saying all of that talent gave me a loss of breath. But like, realistically, like, we could be the Jaguars. We could be the Dolphins. All right, well, they got Tua Tagovailoa. I think that's how you say his name. But yeah, so they might be different now. I understand that as well. What's another bad team? Just forget it. Y'all get the point. We could be another team. And I say that to say, Ravens fans, yo, we gotta like respect what we got. Like, I'm gonna get on y'all on another subject. That's another subject for another day. So be looking out for that one. But like, we could be another team, man. And it's like, you gotta really like appreciate what we got. Like, I didn't appreciate what we had until it was gone. And you know what that is? I can't even really tell you too many games that I watched Ed Reed and Ray Lewis play in. Ain't that sad? I'm 24 years old, so the organization was fucking founded when I was born, 96. So like, give or take, I'm not saying like, I couldn't get into football later. But by the time all of that's going on, I'm not even looking at that shit. I'm whatever age at the time that we're 96, am I? Whatever, I'm speaking about something. I didn't want to sound stupid when I said that. That was going to make me feel like I wasn't a Ravens fan. But if I'm not mistaken, that seems like that's too long, though. Bro was on the team for like 15 years, but if I'm not sure, Ray Lewis was on the 96, right? Yeah, I think he was like the second pick. It was Jonathan Ogden, and then it was Ray Lewis, because I know it was like back-to-back picks was the Hall of Famers. That's what was ironic about that, right? Anyway, check if I'm wrong. I feel a little bit slow now. I'll check it out myself. But just bottom line, I appreciate you. I'm gonna say this. This is beside football, and that's the reason why I say appreciate what we got while we had it. I've never seen a full game of Kobe Bryant, if I'm not mistaken. And rest in peace to him. Like, I always yell Kobe when I shoot a shot. I know who he is, see highlights, sports, and maybe catch the end of the game, something like that. But I never sit there like watching basketball, Kobe. Leave it LeBron. Like, yeah, I probably seen more games on LeBron now than in the playoffs. I like the playoffs. So that might have been a little different as I got older, but like, I don't know, man. I'm a little weird, a little different. So like, I catch stuff, but then I don't catch stuff. I know stuff, but then I don't know stuff. Like, and that just, that right there, like, sounds confusing, right? Okay, I'm sorry. This is supposed to be random segment. I probably got to move off the subject here. Maybe like, okay, what are you talking about? But I'm pretty sure my people who really get it, they know what I'm talking about. So shout out to y'all. And I'm going to see y'all again next week. It's random segment. Talking for funny little talk, random time. You want to call it whatever. But this is what it's like.
This is for you. If you know, you know.
It's a little bit so mean. I'm trying to keep my conversation clean. Look to my eyes and you'll see. Yeah.
I gotta back it up. I was feeling it too. All right, bet. Fucking up my little shit. I was rocking it too. So, you feel me? Now for real, if you know, you know. We already did that. I ain't feeling on that part. You gotta get the lips right. Let's get it. Shout out the front of the show. Sitting here typing shit, thinking about a chick. Half of my world, but to her ain't shit. When I think about her mind, I mainly think about her lips. Getting too freaky now, thinking about her tits. Yeah, she kinda got a body, but it's not just that. It's the personality that got me acting like that. Moving the down relationship just like so now. And every day I wish I had my baby back. Had my baby back, but I waited too long. And all I can do is sing this song about this girl. She's the best in my world. Look at her eyes, and all I see is diamond pearl. Diamond pearls, I make a spark. She broke my heart, and ever since then I knew it was falling apart. So now and every day when she had it from the start, baby come back and I promise to finish hard. Yeah.
And I put that shit like way easily. Yeah, whatever. Anyway, y'all already know what it is. Funny looking show. Not weird. Y'all already know what it is. Content. I have the content. I have the content.
They say
This is a let me back it up. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Hey, that was actually pretty good. But anyway, this is the fun video, and this is Relationship Goals. So shout out to y'all, if y'all already know what it is, so I'm just going to go ahead and got my door set up to change. But yeah, just as a bottom line, today's topic is going to be, how do I feel that girl is so tired, bro? Money is not important. That's not what I was trying to say. Okay, alright, I'm sorry. I had to look over and I'm like, that don't make sense. Money is definitely important. Alright. When I say money is important, but not everything. Let me say that one more time. Money is important, but not everything. So give or take, if you got money and you just saving, I mean, of course that's not bad, but for the people who don't have money, you say you don't have any money, and then you, say you don't have any money in your relationship, and I accomplished this before in a previous segment, but you want to go off of these, or you want to do this, you want to do that, and you can't, and you got income from, not saying you go and splurge every time you get paid, and stuff like that, but buy stuff that you want. Buy things that you're going to be satisfied with. Buy things that you know you're probably going to use every single day. So that's how I'm saying, it's not even really how I'm being assertive, but I don't know, it's a lot of people, they always try to look at how money, it's everything basically, and it's not, man. It's really not, my situation could be better. But I'm talking about from experience, real around shit. Shit,
online. Don't keep looking at money as everything. The more you look at money as everything, you want to do the block.
Can't nobody fuck with me, like I said. I am really, 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 really here. I think these other niggas really getting scared. On what it is, just your boy fly. You know I'm type of guy, I don't get high. Okay, suck a lot. I'm just playing, killing time, busting rhymes. And you know this is my shine. I'm really about to grind, yeah. Okay, I am here, bro. And you know this is my flow. Yeah, this function of the show. I don't care how it go. You know this shit is raw. I ain't talking about that motherfucking roll on paper dog. Huh. What's up? What's up? What's up? Yeah. What's up? What's up? What's up? Yeah. What's up? What's up? What's up? Yeah. What's up? What's up? What? Yeah. Right on it on a beat, yeah, I'm always fresh to my motherfucking feet. I will stay up, yeah, I will never fucking sleep. Wake up 5:30, please don't motherfucking text me. I am up, I am working on my content. Okay, psych, I be sleeping, yeah, I'm bullshit. Yeah, I already know that I do that. I am talking all that shit, but I ain't really wet. Cause you can see my podcast at 8. Check me at 3, yeah, you know that's what I say. 9 o'clock, gaming by fly. You know that's what it is, I am really that guy. Look at me, you see me, I am doing this shit. And you know that I'm doing this, and I do it so quick. And I ain't doing this shit, yeah, cause I am even slick. Now one eye open, yeah, they call me the Rick. You know what that mean, a slick Rick. Eye patch on the eye, I showed you that I am that really type of guy. That I really am doing, like I am doing right now. Who's watching? I don't really know. Put the comments in it and say, I see you, bro. And if you don't do it, then I really never know. It's okay, cause I'm gonna always do my fucking show. Yeah, what's up? 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 Is this really fucking working? Oh, it's over. Oh, alright. This is.
Think I'm about to have some fun. I said, I think I'm about to have some fun. I'm living my lifestyle like I want to do. As being who I am, I got to stay true to this shit that's in my veins. That's all that is my game. It's funny looking, yo. Ain't nothing is a shame. I'm trying to reach the fame. I'm trying to spit some game. Not like I'm a nigga saying it is really plain. You listening to what I'm saying, but you don't hear. And then you will walk around like you really don't care. Well, okay, you're really scared. Yes, that really is the fear. It's okay, you can do it. Yeah, you will ride it so fair. And I will telling you that you can do it just like me. It's okay, you gonna have to lose some fucking sleep. Because we only got 24 hours in a day. That's the only way. That's the only thing that I can say. Everybody got the same time. They can do it, man. You listen to the hours, man. Fuck it, just screw it. Get them off the back. They ain't as if you wanna say it. Ain't it fucking less? And I ain't saying that they got us, but they ain't support us. So what they is, man, you gotta fucking just support it. And I ain't supporting nobody around me. If you ain't gonna try to make the future better, I am talking shit so smart. You really shouldn't call me clever like my boy already name is. So I ain't trying to take that shit as big as fucking fame is. But he really spitting on the tracks. But it's bad to be like that. And I'm really going hard. Yeah, I do this on my track. This is just from my mouth. Yeah, I rap this on the beat. It was about 2:30 or 5. I couldn't sleep cause I had to run from content. Like I'm really doing it. I really think I'm playing, but I guess I'm really on. Yeah, I'm really fucking rapping. And I'm really fucking zapping. And you like damn, and then you should love like you should be trapping. I same statistic. I got the chest on my body. And it's really the witness. And I ain't playing. Yeah, I'm really fucking trapping. You hear me? I ain't playing. Now these niggas looking really scary cause now they hear me. They like, damn, you really serious? Yes, you really fucking going, bro. That's 2 minutes, man. You really fucking on it. And I'm really fucking going. And I ain't really playing. I'm fucking looking at my name, Lil Durk 300. Big fucking trust. I'm coming.
Funny Looking Show TikToks will be replacing Funny Looking Yo skits. Thank you.
Hey, y'all ever watch a tennis game? Y'all ever watch a tennis game? Yo, for everybody who always talking shit, y'all should just be called shithead. You know what? I got y'all. Shithead. Talking shit. That's why I smell like that.
1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Gentlemen. Damn, I ain't no funny looking, yo, it's cool. Hey, damn, I ain't no funny looking, yo, it's cool. Hey, damn, I ain't no funny looking, yo, it's cool. Hey, damn, I ain't no funny looking, yo, it's cool. He cool as a motherfucker, cool as a bitch. Cool as a motherfucker, cool as a bitch. Hey, cool as a motherfucker, cool as a bitch. Cool as a motherfucker, cool as a bitch. Damn, I ain't no funny looking, yo, it's cool. Damn, I ain't no funny looking, yo, it's cool. Damn, I ain't no funny looking, yo, it's cool. Damn, I ain't no funny looking, yo, it's cool. Big Trust, check me out at Funny Looking Show. They still backing out? Alright. Check me out at Funny Looking Show, Funny Looking Yo, Game by Fly, Marty M underscore podcast. Y'all already know. Damn, I ain't no funny looking, yo, it's cool. Hey, damn, I ain't no funny looking, yo, it's cool. Hey, damn, I ain't no funny looking, yo, it's cool. Hey, damn, I ain't no funny looking, yo, it's cool. Hey, damn,